great presentation. Well, I feel myself very privileged to be the cradle of democracy and civilization. I really honored, and I would like to thank Seth for the invitation, for giving me such a nice opportunity to meet with all of you. Maybe I shall put the infrastructure, maybe the political landscape of Turkey, how it looks like recently, in order to understand why there is such a reaction to academician so as one of the